And Annaville fire crews had to respond to a brush fire on Rand Morgan Road this afternoon just outside of Robstown. Firefighters on scene said it took about 5 to 10 minutes to put out after it started on the east side of the road and then spreading to the west side. Very fortunately, no injuries were reported and damage was limited to the grass next to the road.